Good morning, everyone. Now, if A is a matrix, now this is a 2×3 matrix. So, two rows and three columns are there in the matrix. So, it's a 2×3 matrix. Now, B, they have given another matrix. Now, in this matrix, it is three rows. 6×2 is one row, 3×4 is another row, 1×3 is another row. So there are three rows and there are two columns. And the question they have asked us is, we have to show that AB transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose. This is the question asked. Now, in such questions, the answer will be very, very evident. It will be very clear, wherein you will have to calculate AB transpose and then you have to calculate B transpose into A transpose. If you get the same answer, it means it is equal. Okay. So what all we are supposed to find out in this question? What all we are supposed to find out here is, we have to find out AB and we have to find out AB transpose. We have to find A transpose, B transpose, and then multiply A transpose into B transpose. Okay, these are the major five things we'll have to do. So firstly, we will consider AB transpose and we will find out. Now, before finding the transpose, we have to first multiply the matrix A into the matrix B. So if we multiply that, then we will get the remaining answer. Okay, so let us start. So first we will consider left hand side, that is AB transpose. Now in this we have to first find out A into B. So let us see. 7, 4, 2. 3, 2, 1. This is the matrix A multiplied with 6, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3. This is the B matrix. Now we have to do the multiplication. Now do the multiplication and say me the A into B matrix. Start solving. Multiply A matrix into B matrix. You have 2 minutes time. Start solving. Let's see who can say me the answer first. Anusha, no, that's not the right answer. You will get a 2×2 matrix, my dear. That's not the right answer. Anybody else have got the answer? It's okay, no problem. You have tried, I appreciate you for trying it. Anybody else have tried? Not getting it? No, Imran. You will be getting 2 into 2 matrix. That is not the answer. Why so much confusion? Okay, listen here. Everybody listen carefully. Now, in multiplication, the order of the matrix is not a problem. Here you have 2 into 3 matrix. Here it is 3 into 2 matrix. There is no problem. You can still solve the multiplication. What is the rule? First row of A matrix into first column of B matrix. Correct? So what is there in the first row? 7 into 6, 4 into 3, 2 into 1. So 7 into 6 plus 4 into 3 plus 2 into 1. Okay, so this will become one element. This will become what? One element. This is only one number that we are getting. So this will be the first element. Now, for the second element, same first row into second column. Okay. Now, first row again, 7 into 2, 4 into 4. Wait a second. 7 into 2, then you have 4 into 4. Okay. And 2 into 3. This is 3. So 7 into 2, 4 into 4, 2 into 3. So this will be your second element. So what did I do? First row, first column. First row, second column. Okay. So that will be your first element and second element. Now, consider second row. Second row, first column. So second row, first column means 3 into 6, 2 into 3, 1 into 1. 3 into 6, 2 into 3, 1 into 1. Add all of them. So this will be the next element. And finally, second row, second column. Okay, let me choose a different color. Maybe you'll get confused. Okay, second row, second column. So what will be there? 3 into 2 plus 2 into 4 plus 1 into 3. Okay, now how many elements do I have? This is 1. This is 2, this is 3, and this is 4. So it is going to be a 2 into 2 matrix that you will get. There is no rule of you getting 3 into 3 matrix only. Did you all understand now? Yes. Yeah, 56. Not 20. 25 and 17 is correct. It's not 20, but who is that? Anusha. Yeah. 56, then you'll get 36, then 25, 17. Everybody understood? Now simplify this. You guys have to practice more of multiplication problem. This compulsorily question will come in multiplication. Okay. I'll be sending you more practice questions today. Solve it. Practice questions are not only to keep it aside, you have to solve it. Okay, now let us simplify. Is equal to 7 into 6, 6 7s are 42, plus 4 3s are 12, plus 2 1s are 2. Then 7 2s are 14, plus 4 4s are 16, plus 2 3s are 6. Then 6 3s are 18, plus 2 3s are 6, plus 1 1s are 1. And then 3 2s are 6, plus 4 2s are 8, plus 1 3s are 3. Okay, then 42 plus 12 plus 2, that will give you 56. And then 14 plus 6 is 20, 20 plus 16 is 36. 18 plus 6 plus 1, 25. And 6 plus 8 plus 3 will give you 17. So this is the A into B matrix. Okay, so this is the A into B matrix. Now, what is that we have to find? We are supposed to find AB transpose. Now, can anybody say me, what do you mean by transpose? What is the meaning of transpose? Quickly. Say me the meaning. I want the meaning. Rida, the answer is not right. Okay, shifting. Shifting of what, Imran? What do you shift? Anybody else want to answer? A or B? No, no. Transpose, transferring of rows and column. Okay, to an extent it is right, but not completely right. Anybody else want to try? Rida, you are very close to answer. It's not transferring though. There's a particular word, transfer of positions. Okay, correct, but still not very particular about the word. Very good, Ravi. Interchanging rows and columns. That interchanging is the word which is important. Okay. Interchanging of rows and columns is called as transpose. Very good. Now, A into B, what did we get? We got 56, 36, 25, and 17. Correct. Now, the rows will become columns. The first row will become the first column. The second row will become the second column. So we are changing the rows into columns here. So AB whole transpose. See, there is a difference between A transpose, B transpose. Okay. And AB whole transpose. AB whole transpose means first we solved A into B and then we are finding the transpose of it. So here, AB matrix is this. Now let us find the transpose. So the first row, that is 56 and 36, will become the first column. 56, 36. Okay. Now the second row, 25 and 17, will become the second column. 25 and 17. So this is the first side of our problem, that is LHS, where we have got the A into B whole transpose. So I will just name that as one for our easy understanding. Clear? Understood first part? Any doubts in the first part? Okay. Good. Now, let us solve the next part, that is RHS. Consider RHS, which is nothing but A transpose into B transpose. So for this, we are supposed to first find out what is A transpose. So A transpose is equal to, what is the A matrix? 7, 4, 2. 3, 2, 1. Now, can you people find the transpose of this? Can you say me the transpose of A? Give me the A transpose matrix. The first row will become the first column. The second row will become the second column. Try and give me the transpose of A. It's okay if you're wrong. There's no problem in that. You will be learning it by making mistakes. Anybody got the answer? 7, 4, 2, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Very good, Imran. Anybody else? Nobody else want to give the answer, is it? So the first row has become the first column. What is the first row? 7, 4, 2 will become the first column. 7, 4, 2. Okay. And the second column, 3, 2, 1. So that will become the second row will become the second column. So this is A transpose. Now, can you say me what is B transpose? Find the answer for B transpose. Okay, 6, 3, 1, 2, 4, 3. Very good. Good. Imran gave the first row. Anusha gave the full answer. Very good. So 6, 3, 1, and 2, 4, 3. So this will be the B. Yeah, correct, Imran. This will be the B transpose. Now we are supposed to multiply A transpose into B transpose. So let us do that. So A transpose into B transpose is nothing but, now write down the transposed matrix, that is A transpose is 7, 4, 2, 3, 2, 1 into B transpose is 6, 3, 1, 2, 4, 3. Okay, now will you try the multiplication for this? Okay, correct, Rudha. Now, will you try the multiplication for this? Give it a try. Try solving this multiplication of A transpose into B transpose. Same thing. First row into first column. Oh, wait. Is this A transpose B or B transpose A? Check the question. If we are doing wrong, then it's a problem. Yeah, it is B transpose A. So it will be ulta. We are finding B transpose A transpose. Okay. So here also, it should be ulta. It should be B transpose into A transpose. So what is the B matrix? B matrix will be 6, 3, 1, 2, 4, 3. And, okay, 1 second. This is too much. Okay, 3, 1. Into B matrix is 7, 3, 4, 2. Sorry, A matrix is 7, 3, 4, 2, 2, 1. Now try. Now try the multiplication. First row into first column of the other matrix. So now let us see who can do the multiplication. No, Anusha, wrong. You will again get 2 into 2 matrix, my dear. Now, what is the problem? Are you getting confused? I'm asking everyone. Anybody else got the answer? So we are considering the first row and the first column. So the first row is 6 into 7 plus 3 into 4 plus 1 into 2. Yeah, if you have got 70, then it is correct, Ravi. So this is the first element. Next, first row, second column, 6 into 3 plus 3 into 2 plus 1 into 1. Now, second row, first column. Okay. So what is second row? 2 into 7 plus 4 into 4 plus 3 into 2. And then 2 into 3 plus 4 into 2 plus 3 into 1. Now simplify. 6 into 7. 6 sevens are 42 plus 4 threes are 12 plus 2 ones are 2. You have calculators. You can do it faster than me. Okay. Now try quickly. 6 threes are 18. Plus 3 2s are 6 plus 1 1s are 1. Then 7 2s are 14 plus 4 4s are 16 plus 3 2s are 6. Then 2 3s are 6 plus 4 2s are 8 plus 3 1s are 3. Okay. Now next step. Add all of them. So 42 plus 12 plus 2 is... Okay, let me give some space to write A, B transpose into A transpose is equal to. First one is 56. Then after that, you have 25, then 36, then 17. This is A transpose into B transpose. Sorry, B transpose into A transpose. Now, this will be named as 2. Now let us compare 1 and 2. Now 1 is 56, 25, 36 and 17. 2 is also 56, 25, 36 and 17. So therefore, from 1 and 2, okay, AB whole transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose. Hence proved. There is a lot of satisfaction once you write hence proved. Okay. So this is the problem where you will have to do the multiplication. Any doubts in this problem? Did you all understand? Okay, now I have given two problems here, which is very similar to find multiplication and transpose. Okay, I'll be sending it after the class. You have to solve this and send me the answers by evening today. Okay, now let us go to the next problem. Now the next problem is, if A is equal to, see they can ask such questions for section B. Okay, of I think 6 marks. So if A is a 2 into 2 matrix, we have to prove that A square minus 4i capital I is equal to 0, where I is the identity matrix and zero or O, anything you can call, is a null matrix. Now, what is a null matrix? When you get all the numbers in the matrix as zero, this is known as null matrix. So if you find out A square, you already know what is A. If you find out A square and if you subtract that with 4 into null matrix, then you will have to get 0. That is the null matrix again. So this is, sorry, I is identity matrix and O is a null matrix. Okay. So this is a null matrix where everything is 0. Identity matrix is where the principal diagonal will have 1 as the number. Okay. And rest all the numbers will be 0. Let me write this again. I is equal to, identity matrix is equal to 1 0 0 1. Okay, principal diagonal from left top to the right bottom, that should be 1. Then only you'll be able to find out. Now in this question, first let us solve A square. Now in such questions, just blindly follow the equation given. So first let us solve A square. Now A square is equal to A into A. So what is the A matrix? 0, minus 2, minus 2 and 0 multiplied with 0, minus 2, minus 2, 0. Now let's do the multiplication. First row into first column. Now can you say me what is the, what are the numbers that will come first row into first column? Zero into zero plus minus two into minus two. That is first row, first column. Next, first row, second column. Zero into minus two plus minus two into zero. Next, second row, first column. Minus two into zero plus 0 into minus 2. No, no, Rida. It's not minus 4. It should be plus 4. Then second row, second column. Minus 2 into minus 2 plus 0 into 0. So 0 into 0 is 0 plus 2 twos are 4. Minus into minus is plus. So you'll have plus 4. Then 0 into minus 2 is 0. Anything multiplied with 0 is 0. Plus minus 2 into 0 is also 0. Again, minus 2 into 0 is 0. 0 into minus 2 is 0. Then finally, minus 2 into minus 2 is plus 4. Plus 0 into 0 is 0. So A square is equal to 4. 0, 0, 4. So this is the value of A square. Understood? Yeah, correct, Anusha. Understood A square? Okay. Now, next what we have to find is 4 into I. Okay, now A square minus 4 into I. Now I is a identity matrix. Now if you see the question, all the matrices are 2 into 2 matrix. Correct? All the matrices are 2 into 2 matrix. So this identity matrix also should be 2 into 2 matrix. So just write down as A is in the order of 2 into 2 matrix. So I is also, or I should also be a 2x2 matrix, which means I is equal to, I is a identity matrix where the principal diagonal will be 1 and rest of the numbers will be 0. So if you see here, this is the principal diagonal, which is 1, and rest of the numbers are 0. Now let us find out 4x i. So here 4x1001, which is nothing but 4x1 0x4, 0x4, and 1x4. So what is 4i? 4004. So this is the 4i. Now in the question, they've asked us to find out a square minus 4i. Okay, so in the next step, we have to find out a square minus 4i. So what is a square? A square is 4004. 4i is also